So hello guys, this is Harshi from Karim's YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm gonna explain you how to hide all desktop icons in your Windows 10. So without wasting any more time, let's clearly jump into the topic. So firstly, right click on the desktop and go to view, and here you can see an option called show desktop icons. Just uncheck it, then the desktop icons will be disappear. Okay, if you need those icons again on your desktop, then you need to follow the same procedure to enable it. Okay, so right click on the desktop, go to view and tick on the show icons. So this is how you can disable desktop icons in Windows 10. So thank you for watching.